Central Quality's charging down the center of the track. Mandalone strikes the front with a furlong to go, but Medina Spirit is fighting on. Hot Rod Charlie is there. Essential Quality. Obezos is back in fifth. There's just 100 yards left in the derby. Medina Spirit's trying to hold. Mandalone is right there, but Medina Spirit did it. Medina Spirit for Bob Baffert. Another winner for him. Mandalone, Hot Rod Charlie, and Essential Quality.
In the gate, ready for the start, for the Run for the Roses.
But our Carol knows he's mount, and with canny skill and a master's touch, guides the chestnut colt away.
There's no catching runaway now.
They're off. Flamingo.
My wife does work on this silly hobby. Beautiful pleasure will be the wire-to-wire winner of the ball game, beating Jorge Chavez, winning by 4.5 lengths.
Here comes Monarcos with an eye-catching middle move. Monarcos swept by him all, and he's going to be the Florida Derby winner. Monarcos! Monarcos! Monarcos is three in front. Monarcos swept by them all.
He was as fast as Secretariat.
Unbelievable.
He's pulling away by two. He's pulling away by three.
Here comes Monarcos, who sweeps to the lead. He's pulling away by two. He's pulling away by three. Jorge Chavez and Monarcos have won the Kentucky Derby with a time of 1 minute 59 and 4 fifths of a second. He was as fast as Secretariat.
This is all combined.
Down the